The human race once ruled Tyria. Now, we struggle to hold our ground. We've been defeated, driven back, broken. But we will not surrender. So many nations have fallen. Only Kryta still stands. Our faith is strong despite the silence of the six gods. With courage, we'll make our stand in Divinity's reach. The city is my home. I was born into luxury, a noble of Divinity's reach. And privilege comes with responsibility. I protect the commoners under my care. They believe in me. I'm grateful for their trust, and I will not let them down. Today, I plan to venture beyond the gates of the city and see the world for myself. But when I arrived in Shaymor, I found the town under siege by centaurs. Innocent villagers are in danger. Someone has to help. I will show the people that we can triumph, that there is still hope. This is my story.
Please, I need your... Everybody get to the inn! We can protect you at the inn!
Sergeant, there are more centaurs on the other side of town. Captain Thackeray's calling for reinforcements at the garrison.
If he's calling for help, it must be serious. But I can't spare anyone.
I'll go. Captain Thackeray's never failed Divinity's Reach. If I can help him, I will.
Balthazar, bless you. That's the spirit that'll win this war. Good luck.
Pushed across the bridge and cleared a path for their siege weapons.
Reinforcements are on the way. Send the 25th of the centaurs back until they arrive.
Are in the garrison. Rally to Captain Thackeray.
Over this place.
Report any suspicious activity.
You're not.